there's kind of three things that come that stick out to me. First, we were talking about we need to prep our area out, we need to work the hood, and then we also need to